What's up, guys? It's Lewis Reacts here. Now, today I promise you I will be uploading a longer video today, a second video today, and I sure am. This has been hugely requested on my Snapchat. When I was on holiday, I did a few pre-recorded videos. I did quite a few dance mums. Where did I get drama for? I did a few dance mum videos, and everyone, when I got home, I had hundreds of Snapchats when I got home from holiday, because I didn't take my phone. I didn't take anything on holiday, I just took my GoPro and filmed a few underwater shots. I didn't take anything, really. So I got home and I had all these requests for Dance Mum Stars Then and Now 2016. I haven't seen it yet, I'm really looking forward to watching it. So there's enough of me talking, let's get into this reaction. I need an intro like this. Who can make me an intro like this? This is well cool.
Hey, Abby taught me how to shake my bum bum. Oh,
and
I shake
God.
It pretty well.
Oh my God. I'm shocked. Oh my God. Are you all expecting this?
Dance has been in my life since I've been 3 years old. My mom danced. My grandma danced. So Ivy has to dance. I think you like dance.
She has to dance.
I'm really excited that I can have my own solo this week.
Tell you what, I do love it when you're at the camera stick filming because it's going off memory. That's fun. I'm so shocked with this. I was expecting it, but not expecting it. I'm not always expecting this much of a change.
I'm trying competitive cheerleading.
Do you know how many kids in your class would like to be junior Miss Dance of Pennsylvania?
Yeah. Yeah. This is a banging tune.
I have no idea why they're here today, but I have my callback card.
And Paige also, wow. Last year, she won first place for interview.
My daughter Chloe, who is 9.
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. She is 9. Well, she looks now a bit too much. How old are you now?
A lot of confidence, and I think Mia has a lot of ability.
I don't got it. Yeah. I mean, some of them are a lot younger than others, but... She does not want to be there.
Maddie doesn't have a normal life. Her whole life revolves around dance. It's constant, but she loves it.
You can do cartwheels all around.
I don't care. You always tap.
That's up there, one of the best reactions I've done. I really enjoyed that. Like, I don't know what it was, I just enjoyed it. Like, I'm shocked with how much they've actually changed. I mean, some of them was actually really good looking, not gonna lie. I don't know how old they are, so I ain't gonna say anything bad, but it's probably are older than me, so I just made myself look really stupid. But yeah, I really enjoyed reacting to that. If there's any more videos like this you want me to react to, let me know in the comments and I'll sure react to them. Now, I'm gonna stop rambling on about this video too long. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe. I do have a donation page. If you want to donate to that, that would be amazing. If you don't, it doesn't bother me. Just as long as you leave that like, I'm happy. Currently £25 off the new microphone I want, which will make this video 10 times better. So if you can go and donate, if it's a pound, that would mean the world to me. That's enough. That's enough said. I'll catch you guys tomorrow for my next video.